Here's why you should never trust strangers at your door. In the middle of the day, this man was going door to door selling candy in a rich neighborhood. So a lady thought she was being nice when she wanted to buy some. But when she opened the door, three armed men came at her and started robbing her house. And the thing is, the candy man was a part of it. He was actually just using the candy as a decoy. Would you open your door if someone you didn't know was selling candy?